And he said, Andre, I got a song. If you were listening to this and wondering where a choir should be, he said, I would love to have a choir, and I've heard your music.
Cause they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
That's me.
I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer.
If you want to make the world a better place, look at yourself and make a change.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And I'm
outside. That's the one I want you to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer.
If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways.
And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change.
I said, right there, he said, you're exactly right.
Once we cut the track, Andraé Crouch and his wonderful singers came in here, and Bruce Verdeen had them all up on this stage. Bruce is such a genius, he would have them actually stand over on this side, then they would stand over on this side, then they would stand in the middle, because he wanted to get all this really incredible imaging.
That's why it sounded like 57,000 people.
When the session was over, everybody was going back to their cars, and I was listening to it with Quincy. I said, Quincy, you know what? We should have put change at the end. He said, yeah. They were getting in their cars, parking lot, and I whistled, and they all come. I said, come in, we gotta do something else. Let's have it. And they came in, I said, just say. And then Michael said, make that change.
Ah.
Oh yeah!
And the choir sang,
Men in the Dirt.